I'm Vladislav Savchenko, and I am the owner of the IT company PowerCode. I'm Valery, and I'm a CTO in the PowerCode company. Hello, everyone. I'm Bogdan Semyonov. I'm CEO of the company PowerCode. It all started back in 2015. The idea to create an IT company has been with me for a long time since school. Fortunately, there were a great opportunity to implement it. Such an opportunity was our first accountants, who were associated with IT, because there hadn't been such accountants before. There were five people at the origins – accountants, friends, and even relatives. For instance, the husband of the wife's sister. We decided to name the company PowerCode, because we felt a great power inside, and PowerCode means power in the code. I joined the company in 2016. Of course, like everyone else, we started with a rake race and we had a large number of fuck-ups. One of the most interesting is when we evaluated the project for the customer for 4 developers for 3 months of development. As a result, there were 14 people who participated in this project at the peak, and we did it for about 8 months. Result – minus 120,000 euros for this project. We don't act this way anymore. We met Bogdan in a hookah lounge, where we held the first introductory meeting and a short interview. And we met Valera at work.ua. I met Vlad in 2016. At the time, I was looking for a new job for the position of a project manager. So I was lucky to meet Vlad at the interview. We discussed what the essence of work was, what his expectations were, what my expectations were from the company. Well, in principle, after that, within 2 days, I made a decision to start work for the company. The first order was for layout corrections on 5 pages. We were paid 100 rubles for each page. The total order cost was 500 rubles. We made a CRM system for TripAdvisor. These were the partners, and this was a rather interesting project, where I acted as a developer. One of the most interesting orders probably was during the New Year holidays, that was from December 24th to 31st, when the general activity usually greatly decreases. A client, whose current system had broken, came to us. He really wanted to complete and fix it by December 31st. During such a period of holidays, we literally released an update on the 30th in the evening, and the system began to function again. Of course, the most pleasant feedback from customers is the money received from them for the work we have done like a gratitude. But in fact, the coolest feedback came from our Australian partner, with whom we had been working for over 2 years. For one of our anniversaries, he sent gifts to all the team, including the sales department. It was really great. Probably the strangest feedback is when our Israeli partners sent to us Russian sweets from Israel. Literally 2 years after the founding of the company, I realized that this was a really successful business case. Since we had already started generating stable profits, we were recognizable and our company became top in Zaporozhye city. We were constantly changing, expanding and starting to take more and more customers, and there were interesting and large projects. More and more people were involved, and today there are already quite a lot of people working with us. I realized that PowerCode was a successful business case from the very beginning, because the company constantly showed a fairly large dynamic. The number of projects is increasing. The number of employees is increasing. The number of offices and cities where we have offices is also increasing. Therefore, considering this growth, we can say that success was from the outset. After a while, we realized that we couldn't grow as fast as we would like in Zaporozhye. We started to form teams and develop offices in different cities. There are Dnipro, Kharkiv, Kiev, And today, even in Житомир, we have people. As long as our main customers are foreign companies, how can we do without the representation of front offices abroad? We have offices in the United States, England, Germany, Singapore, Hong Kong, even in Poland. But we will not stop there. And in just 5 years, we will be in the top 10 IT companies in the world. PowerCode in 5 years is expected to expand the territories and the number of employees. We will definitely take some new technologies. Most likely in the future, we'll be working on neural networks. These are our main plans. I reckon that in 5 years, PowerCode will be in the top 5 of Ukrainian companies. There will also be new offices, including Europe. Валера, hey! Where did we meet? Okay, I understood. I'd like to be in charge of Valera's factory. My name is Valera. What from? You just make a world top 10 IT company's website and add yourself there without any lists. And everything is very simple. We'll do it in 2 weeks.